This is a little device that will allow people to do on-the-fly overclocking with the MSI X Power mainboard. And this will allow us to fully push the system to the limit during benchmarks.
Can you show the picture to everyone?
There's a bigger one up here, so I think you can provide it to press
this
later.
This allows for on-the-fly overclocking, but we also have overclocking software, because software is really important when you want to do overclocking performance.
We also have a new lighter version of the command center called Command Center Lite, which allows easy access to the simplest, simple access to the most common settings and quick access to that.
I can see you can type in the various voltages there and settings. Isn't it dangerous to allow, for instance, to set very high voltage in the software?
It can be, yes. But we also have a completely new VRM on the Haswell mainboards, C87, which will hopefully prevent this from happening. From our testing so far, it's not an issue. Also, Intel has built-in protection in the CPUs, so should be all right.
Okay. Not everybody does extreme overclocking. Not everybody has access to liquid nitrogen. What do we do for the regular overclockers?
This new VRM also allows for voltage offset, which means that you can have the high voltage for overclocking only when you actually need it, when there's application running that actually needs the higher frequency. So you can still have the power savings mode.